campsites. Have a look-see. Got Mike on his DR again. 650. Leaving this bottle brush road, making our way onto Hastings Forest Way. Let those four-wheel drives go.
Yep.
Ahead.
Instead of fucking going, trying to look through the maps.
The GPS's.
Yeah. Just so you get an overall look of what. Pull it out every now and then and have a look. But I didn't get as far as I wanted to go anyway because it rained too much.
Too much rain. All right, we'll go up the lookout. Number one. Hopefully, there's not too many people. This one first.
Hey.
Try this one first.
Yeah.
All right, we're just going to go to the bluff first. If the bridge is fixed, it's been over 2 years, I think, since it burnt down. Oh yeah, look at that, beautiful new bridge. Blowing it too. It's even clear. Beautiful.
Cool, isn't it?
Nice.
Nice. Weird too.
Yeah, it's nice and clear. Like we have some people here, of course. That road on the right there, that Bob Bridge Road. Just gonna make our way to the upper campsite. We're just coming down to this bridge that was burnt out. Got burnt out. Fixed. Anyway, continue on.
Alright.
Just down in here. We go down to the campsite.
Camping area, nice little barbie pit there. Couple of little shelters. Bloody nice. Thank you.
we're back on Hastings Forest Way. Making our way to Brushy Mountain. Okay, Oxley Highway, 40 km that way. Racecourse Trail, Brushy Mountain, 2 km. Brushy Mountain Campground. They've done some work since the fires come through here about 2 years ago. Just up here at Brushy Mountain Campground. You can see the water flowing. Nice. Very nice in there. We'll continue on. Anyway,
less rock.
We just turn here. Coachwood. Takes you to Moorback Campground. We're just on Coachwood now. Turn here. Big lookout. leaving that lookout there. Get through this red clay shit, and then we left there and went to the Brushy Mountain campground, and we just finished up popping off at Kookaburra there for a minute. Enjoyable day, and on the KLR and a DR650s.